Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about introduction to field effect transistors, are shortly known as the FET. FET is one type of the transistor which comes under the classification of UJTs. So in this video we are going to see about the what are the difference between FETs and the BJTs. So BJTs are nothing but a bipolar junction transistors. So here we are going to see about what are the difference between these type of the transistors and how we differentiate the symbol of FET and the BJT. So first, BJT is three terminal device. So like BJT, FET is also one of the three terminal device. Okay, so here the three terminals of them, both type of transistors are given as the symbol. So here the BJT symbol is given in terms of three terminals, like FET also have the three terminals. So in a BJT, the three terminals are named as base and collector, and the third terminal is named as the emitter. So likewise in a BJT, FET also have the three terminals. In BJT, the input current IB is represented as from base to the transistor, and the collector current will be denoted as IC. But in a FET, the first terminal is denoted as gate, second terminal is drain, and the final terminal is source. Here the input voltage between the gate source voltage defines how much amount of output current we attained at the drain terminal. Okay, so the here VGS is the gate source voltage, and it will controls how much amount of output current, which is denoted as ID, at output side. So this is the major difference between the FET and the BJTs. So these are the symbols of FET and the BJTs. And the next type of difference is both are used for the applications of switching and the amplification purposes. So the major application of FET is it was mostly used in switching and the amplification purposes only. So BJT is also used for those type of applications. So the next type of difference is BJT is a current control device, but FET is the voltage control device, because in a BJT the output current ID will be purely based upon the input current IB. So IC is defined in terms of IB. So it have the current control device. So here the output current IC will be based upon the input current IB. So only it was called current control device. But in a FET, the output current ID will be purely based upon the input voltage VGS, which is gate source voltage. So the FET is called as the voltage control device. Okay, so this is the major difference between BJT and the FET. So here BJT is, in a BJT the output current IC is purely based upon the function of input current IB. So we have denoted the output current in terms of function of IB. But in a FET, the output current ID can be denoted in terms of input voltage, which is VGS, gate source voltage. So ID current will be denoted in terms of function of VGS. So this is the one of the major difference between the BJT and the FET. Okay, so the next type of, and the next major difference is BJT is a bipolar junction transistor. The name itself denotes as bipolar junction transistor. But FET is a unipolar junction transistor, because in a BJT the current conduction is due to the both type of charge carriers, which are electrons and the holes. But in a FET, the current conduction is either one of the charge carrier, either electron or else holes. So only one type of charge carriers will be used for the current conduction in FET. So only it was called as the unipolar junction transistor. In a FET we have two types, like N channel and the P channel FET. So if the current conduction is due to the electrons means that comes under the classification of n-channel filter. But the current conduction is due to the holes means that comes under the classification of p-channel filter. So this is one of the classification in a filter. Both FET and BJTs are used for the amplification and the switching applications. And the next one is, what are the different types in a FET? So there are majorly two classification in a FET named as the JFET and MOSFET. JFET is nothing but a junction field effect transistor, and the next classification is MOSFET, metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistors. Both type of the JFETs and MOSFETs either classified into N-channel and the P-channel. So JFET either classified into N-channel and P-channel JFET, and MOSFET is again classified into two types. The first one is depletion MOSFET and the next classification is enhancement mode MOSFET. Okay, so the first one depletion and the next one is enhancement mode MOSFET. D-MOSFET is again classified into N-channel and P-channel, and E-MOSFET also again classified into N-channel enhancement mode MOSFET and P-channel enhancement mode MOSFET. So these are the basics and introduction to the field effect transistors and difference between the BJTs and the FETs. In upcoming videos, we will see the operation of different types of FETs and their applications. Thank you.